for us to be here at Lincoln Center hosting this fantastic event. First of all, on behalf of our organizers, I would like to say thank you. Thank you all for being here with us tonight. Thank you very much.
Welcome. The New York Chinese Food Festival is aimed at promoting Sino-American cultural exchanges by recommending to our American audience many of the excellent movies produced in recent years in China, and we hope that through this festival, we'll be able to bring you a better understanding of China's culture and recent developments in China.
纽约中国电影节是由中国电影频道以及美华艺术协会联合主办， 由纽约中国电影节基金会以及电影网 www.m1905.com联合协办的。
The New York Chinese Film Festival is jointly organized by China Movie Channel and by the Chinese American Arts Council, CAAC in short. And the supporting organizations are the New York Chinese Film Festival Foundation and m1905.com. Because in 1905, remember, in that particular year, China saw the birth of the movie industry in China. And this particular network is the leading movie network in China.
美华艺术协会一直致力于中美文化交流，为中华文化在美国的发扬光大做出了杰出的贡献。而中国电影频道呢，是中国唯一的国家级的电影专业频道，每年为观众播放大量的优秀的海内外电影，同时呢，也投资制作上百部非常优秀的数字影片以及几十档高品质的自办栏目。
The Chinese American Arts Council has for decades been committed to the dissemination of arts and culture in the United States. China Movie Channel, for its part, is the one and only national professional movie channel in China. And every year, it broadcasts a host of movies made in China and overseas. It also, through its investment, produces annually over 100 digital movies and scores of TV programs for the audience in China and overseas. And through this particular festival, we hope that by building on our success in the previous years, and through meticulous preparation and planning, this year will bring you more pleasant surprises.